Hey guys, ZD Gaming, welcome to another episode of Russian Fishing 4. We are starting off on Tongue, and we might just stay here in Tongue actually. We're just going to fish for, on the small river, and also do some trolling. We're gonna fish here. We're gonna not use that lure because I had bad luck with that one. We're gonna use this one right here. Alright, let me turn on the status information of the video here. Alright, for this lure, I like to use about 30 speed. Use about 18 for the friction break. I will up it if I have to, if hooking something that's a little more of a fighter. Okay, I kind of want to check something real quick before we get too far into fishing here. I want to check the cafe real quick, see what's there, see if it's something that we could try to target that actually is plausible. Okay, so we got the brown trout. We got that's doable. I guess that's all there really is. Unless we want to go after that, but I don't know. We'll do the brown trout first, and then we'll target that Cisco. The Ciscos will be over here by that white tree. And I think if I'm correct, we already got that. Yeah, we got the brown trout. So we'll leave that rod there. We'll come back to it. Let's see if we get the Ciscos. You only need about 250 grams, right? Should be a fairly easy one here. I'm gonna check to see what I caught my Cisco on. Because I don't really quite remember. Siberian, so we gotta go look in the S's here. Where the hell you at, huh? Okay, there you are. Okay, red worm and stonefly larva. So, we need four of these. We'll up the speed to 50. I'm using a medium 10 hook, just so I can actually rush the bites. I noticed the Ciscos ain't biting, so maybe they're not here now. I missed where the hell that was. What if this ain't the spot no more? What if it's on the possibility people are gonna catch it on here now? I mean, I've seen people catching fish off the docks here before. I might not even try to target this fish, maybe. Maybe. Let's see what the hell they're biting right now. But maybe. They're not biting the worm no more. And that. It'll go all the way down to the S's here. Mayfly larva, red worm. And mayfly and castfly. Huh. Well, it's not stonefly no more then. Let's try the mayfly and the castfly together. We're gonna go back to the small river here, about $1,400 here. Hey, Sad Frost, how you doing? I don't have a premium. I do apologize. I used to. Hi Meg, how you doing? Trying to find the Siskels, Siberian Siskels. There's a order up for them. Although I kind of need like about four of them of the 250, 250 grams, I think. But I'm not finding them. I'm starting to think I might be able to find them in, as a bycatch. I'm doing pretty good. However, I went to for an eye appointment yesterday for a follow-up. After he did check my right eye, he found that the aneurysm is still there and it didn't shrink like it's supposed to. So I went through another immediate surgery on that. And yeah, I gotta go back in a month to see if it improves at all. They're trying to shrink it, but they're having difficulty to get rid of it. Wait, what? Hold on a second. $136.58. Where's that at? From the weekly, people are catching them off lures and stuff now. Hey Swaggy, how you doing? I'm gonna go back to that spot here about $1,900. I know them Siskels like to bite right before it gets dark. F8. Oh, over there on the other side. I would need a boat then. Jason. Very nice. So if I want to get over there, I would have to go like about 1800. Might be a decent spot for the armored catfish too. Trying to keep eye on that time up there. They don't want to be driving when it gets too dark because it's hard to see. So I'm actually using that tree back there for my target point to cast. The yellow one. Yeah, Siberian Cisco right there. Undersized, but it's still one. You know what? I'm gonna try something. I gotta adjust the height here. I don't think this spot's gonna work because it's too fast. Okay, let me set up the other rods here. So I'm gonna try for for some catfish here. These are already set, so I just gotta cast them. Something already on that one right there. Are you serious? Don't be you eating that damn thing, eh? Complete waste of that fish biting it. Okay, you said stone. Wait, mayfly. Larva, red worm. Fifteen clip. God, I hope that damn fish was a bycatch. I don't want any more of those. See if that one's on there. Stop that. Yeah. There they are. Number one. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. I'm gonna use like a 1.3 because I keep hitting something over there. A 1.4. Yeah, for some odd reason, the temperature kind of runs more hotter during the night than during the day. Because during the day, it like runs like about 68 and 70. But yet, there's no graphics to be seen in at night barely. So I don't really make sense, except for your fishing poles. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna find anything on that, so. I'm just gonna throw this out there. Hold on, guy, I got a phone call. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Help a neighbor because they're taking off to a long trip, and I had to help load the car for them. I ain't gotta worry about the Cisco, I'm about to run out of time on anyways. I might go turn that brown trout in because that was what 97 minutes. I don't know if that's Seven minutes. There's one. You know, maybe I actually might be able to get that damn fish just through spinning here.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try something here. So let's be 114 over here on this side. So how's that actually 114 over there? I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So this side ain't. So this that side ain't working at all. What? I restart it. Hold on, guy. I'll be right back. I'll take care of something. the hell's that? Oh, my light's over there. Well, I guess it's not, where's the yellow tree at, anyways? The yellow tree's right there. And then basically cast it over that way. I don't know why he's having struggle. Not bad weather. The wind's not that bad. Yeah. Okay, this side don't work at all. I was maybe thinking that, oh, maybe it might be good spot to try, but nope. some odd reason, that the fish only bite from this side, which is kind of weird. Actually, to be honest with you, I'm just gonna sell my fish and probably call it quits on here for now. There's other game I want to try out, and I seen M-Dog trying it, and I'll give it a, probably try it out. I might do a live stream on that, I don't know yet. We'll see. Oh yeah, I got no orders, so I'm doing there. So 3:42, almost 2 hours, not very good at all this time around. Alright guys, I'm going to end the stream here. If you guys like the video, hit the like button. You guys want, you guys subscribe as well. Appreciate the support. Thank you all for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time guys. Bye.